Hello and welcome to Puzzle Master. This is the Puzzle Guy, and in this video I will show you how to solve round 2 key puzzle lock. This puzzle lock is made of solid metal and it is made to look like an ancient Indian lock, but actually it is a brand new. It comes with 2 keys. It has difficulty level 6 out of 10 on a Puzzle Master's difficulty scale that runs from 5 to 10. And the object of the puzzle lock is obviously to open it. And at a first glance, you can see that there are 2 keys, but there is no keyholes. There is no way you can use these 2 keys. But there is a trick how to open this lock, and I will show it to you a little bit later. If you like round 2 key puzzle lock and you want to buy it, go to puzzlemaster.ca. And if you want to see the solution of this puzzle, keep watching the video. And now I will show you how to solve the puzzle. So first, obviously, we have to remove the keys since we have to use them later when we find the keyhole. And it is pretty easy to do. It is not a puzzle. It is just easy to remove them. And now we have to figure out the way where to put them since there is no keyholes. You can stick one of the keys in here in this probably this key in this part, but it's not gonna help you to solve the puzzle. The actual the trick how to solve it is to unscrew the bottom part, and the keyholes are gonna be hidden inside. So grab the shackle with one hand, grab the bottom part with another, and just unscrew it, and you will see that this part is going down. And it reveals that there are 2 keyholes in this puzzle, in this lock. So if you start unlocking it with this key, nothing is gonna happen. You're not gonna be able to do it. So the actual what you have to do is grab this key. And if you look inside, there is a thread there. So you have to put it here and rotate it all the way to the right until it's gonna stop like this. And now you can grab the second key. Actually, if your rope is long enough, maybe you can use it with the rope attached. Put the key, second key, in the other keyhole and rotate it to the right, and the lock is opened. So that's it. That's how you solve the round 2 key puzzle lock. To lock it, just put the shackle back, lock it with the key, then unscrew the second key, which gonna take you like 10 seconds to do it. Now what you have to do is move the bottom part all the way up, lock the lock so that nobody is gonna see where is the keyhole, and that's it. Puzzle is solved. If you like this puzzle lock and you want to try some other great puzzles, go to puzzlemaster.ca. See you next time.